go party.
The Calm Before the Storm, featuring Sarah Taylor.
Hi, Alex.
I love sharing a room with Tammy Beaumont because she's my best friend. We get on really well and our sleeping patterns are the same. She understands that I go to sleep at 8:30 at night, so it's great.
I most like sharing a room with Danny Hazel on tour. We always have the Lion King ready to go at a time during the tour and have a good sing-along when we need it.
Hi everybody, I'm going to be introducing one of my favourite teammates today, Danielle Hazel. Danielle is the only married member of our squad. She's the happiest Geordie I have ever met and she has a golf handicap of 5. Pretty good.
Hi, Alex Hartley here and we're going to play What's Inside My Cricket Bag? Sunglasses, more sunglasses, sun cream, more sun cream, more sun cream. We'll leave that one because I've got more sun cream in there.
Come on!
No, your goalkeeper's better!
To sit at the front because I get really travel sick. So normally it's me and Susan, the physio, up at the front of the bus. So I look like a massive kino trying to sit with the coaches, but it's either that or be travel sick.
I'll tell you when I'll be like, right, going.
Oh, I've actually already started filming.
Oh.
Hi!
How was this
then? Hello.
Got loads of superstitions. I've got a lucky pair of socks. I like to wear a shirt that I've already got wickets in. And I like to take 3 pairs of trousers and another shirt, just in case.
I'm Alex Hartley, let's go find a teammate so she can tell us 3 facts about herself. Here's Catherine Brunt.
Fact 1, I'm a landlord to some of the girls in the England women's team. Fact 2, I have a dog called Bailey who's my doppelganger. And fact 3 is I am one of 6 children.
Woo! I think I most like sharing with Danny Wyatt because she is just hilarious and she's so much fun. She, you know, brings my energy out. She is just great fun to be around, always smiling and always enjoying herself.